So in this video, we're going to see or discuss how we can making an flat shape or flat plane easily. So this is a plane, and as you can see, it has some points have been pushed up and some points have been pushed down. So how we can make all these points or all this plane to be one flat plane? So select all and scale Z to be zero. And in just a moment, we have make this to be a flat plane.